I'm a district conservationist for Kosciuszko County. What we're looking at here is the two-stage ditch. It's a component of the open channel practice. Basically, what we do is we take a channelized stream and we flatten out the floodplains to help slow down the water, catch sediment, improve water quality.
The two-stage ditch was created to increase surface area through benches that were vegetated, and as the water would come up during a storm event, it would spread out on those benches, slow down with the vegetation, and the nutrients would tend to fall out instead of washing down to the Tippecanoe River, which is the watershed we worry about. We have the proof that it's working through over 10 years of water quality testing, and we just feel it's a better way. We don't think we have all the answers, but we think we're headed in the right direction.
Some of the benefits of the two-stage ditch: you're slowing the water down, you're catching some of the sediment, it improves water quality downstream, and so it's beneficial to the landowner and to the environment.
Going forward, this thing is designed to keep the center channel clean because of the increased flow in a narrow band, so I don't feel we're going to have to come in and do the dredging that we normally have done in the past. And I think going forward, it's going to be a win-win for everybody.